Emperor didn't realize I know exactly how to get out of him. No, too far. Come on, Rifts, work with me here.
You two seem to have a lot of history.
Yeah, you could say that. I've fought a long time to win our galaxy back. Lost friends, my arm.
The Emperor did that?
Not exactly. It happened during a mission. I found a secret entrance into the Emperor's tower. So I tried to sneak in, alone. The door was right there. I didn't notice one of Nefarious's warbots was nearby. I thought I could run. I wasn't fast enough. Then it just stopped. I got away before it could finish the job. But I built myself this cool new arm, so it's not all bad.
Rivet.
That's fine. Hey, look! An exit! Check this out. Hey, Ratchet. Sargasso's safe and sound. Well, mostly. Any good news?
Oh, good.
Sweetie!
We talked to Quantum and got a bug off of him. Guess who can listen in to the Emperor?
I do hate to say no, sugar.
Let's meet at Zerky's. This might be our chance to get ahead of them.
Lemonade for everyone!
The arena's got some rewards with my name on them.
And now for a message from your Emperor.
My people, I did it. At long last, the pirates are vanquished. The resistance is broken, and this galaxy is finally mine! That's it. Where's the joy? The bliss? The murderous enlightenment? Why don't I feel any different?
Because you equated happiness with success. And now that you've achieved it, life is meaningless.
What could you possibly know about success, you... That's it. I haven't really won yet. There are still so many other dimensions waiting to be conquered!
Good luck finding them. It took me years just to figure out the coordinates for this one.
That's because you forgot the first rule of road tripping. Always bring a map.
A map? The dimensional map?
In the archives. He's going to Savali. You catch all that, Rivet?
Got it. We'll meet you there.
No way.
It must be Nefarious. The archives held the dimensional map, correct?
Yeah. Rivet, Kit, Emperor Nefarious destroyed the archives. We're gonna check inside and see if he got the map.
Sorry, to be continued.
The archives have been destroyed? Where is Gary?
I'm not sure.
Nefarious forces ahead.
Doesn't look that impossible.
Ah!
done here. But that was fun. Much as dimensions breaking apart in the fine. He's gotta be heading for the archives. We have to get there for...
He is overusing the Dimensionator. The boundaries between the universes are coming undone.
So now we've got Bone Goons?
Bone Goons. Of course we do.
Is it just me, or are these guys creepy? Incredibly disturbing. Down here.
I'm sorry, what?
Hurry, Ratchet. We must get to the archives.
We've got it covered. Don't worry about it. Bye. That milk will take us inside. Come on. Oh, no. Rivet, the dimensional map's gone.
The Emperor must have gotten here first.
We're coming up on his flagship. We'll get it back.
Are Gary and the monks safe?
We'll find them. Good luck up there.
Based on the structural norms of the Emperor's ships, we should find high-value assets.
Upper level. Let's hope the map's okay.
The linebacker! How did you get here?
Your security is terrible.
Flagship, progress report.
Your greatness! Apologies! The army of undead has hampered our progress!
I warned you over using that Dimensionator would cause problems.
Problems? Never. This is a flourish to mark the occasion.
flagship tour.
We must scour the remaining archives. Think of the treasures within. Weapons of unimaginable power. Lost episodes of Lance and Janice. Oh, those baubles are useless. The map is all we need. The rest can burn.
Wait, does that mean he has the map already, or... Ratchet, are you seeing anything from Quantum's helmet?
Nothing useful.
He has to be here. We just need to keep moving.
Blade it, projectile.
You'd find me. Oh, sorry, coming back to one's body mid-meditation. Oh, that smarts.
What are you doing here?
The Emperor captured me after he discovered I'd hidden the dimensional map in an anomaly.
So he doesn't have it yet?
No, but he's opening rifts willy-nilly to get to it. It's only a matter of time before he's successful. Oh.
Ratchet.
Good news and bad news. Bad news, the Emperor's not here. Good news, we're with Gary. He says the map's hidden inside a dimensional anomaly.
In the catacombs, you can get down there by activating the excavation towers.
You can activate them via nearby pressure locks.
One of the pressure plates. I think it's turning on. Let's find another.
Oh, hey! Our creepy undead friends are back.
I really do not like the clicking sounds they make.
Getting off the ship! Let's go, Gary.
Oh, yes. Good idea.
We'll meet you guys in the catacombs.
Gotta find some ammo. gets another turned on. Good thing Nefarious doesn't have a map to help him find the map.
Only one remaining.
I thought you said this was the way out.
It appears to be the lower engine room. The layout of this ship is odd.
Would it have killed Nefarious to hang a big neon exit sign?
Here we come. I thought I'd say that.
You didn't take a do-no-violence vow, did you, Gary?
Unfortunately.
That is all right. We will defend you.
Guess we have to go down, huh? All right. Let's get down into the catacombs. Anomaly?
It is. This place is
huge.
If you can get us there, I will be able to get inside and find that map.
Gary, if we take a wrong turn, we're in a giant tube that smells like the underbelly of a snaggle beast.
The aqueducts! There should be a trail of goo that leads to the catacombs. It's a byproduct of... it's not important.
Come on, almost there. Excuse us.
Just drive through them, Ratchet.
Bone Goon again, I am happy to assist.
cracking is super creepy.
It has completely ruined percussion instruments.
Can't let the bone goons stop the monks!
I do not like bone creatures.
Yeah, nope. Not a fan.
It is closed. Thank you, wayfarers.
We must proceed to the anomaly.
Gotta go. Stay safe, guys.
Ratchet, Clank, we're planet side. Find the map yet?
I will retrieve the map as quickly as I can.
You got this, Bolt. We'll meet you down there. We did not see the Emperor on our way out. I'm afraid he is already underground.
Oh, no.
Do not worry, Clank. You have done this before. And now you are talking in the second person like Ratchet does when he is stressed. Oh, my. Oh, no matter. Just take things one step at a time, like Gary said. Fix the anomaly, then grab the dimensional map. Certainly down with this. Why am I so nervous about this anomaly? Because the dimensions are close to completely collapsing and ending all life as I know it. Yes, that is a perfectly valid reason to be nervous. are not real, but I feel like I should thank my possibilities for helping me learn about dimensionality. Thank you. Clanks? knowledge. I feel like I am finally close to understanding everything and knowing how to save the dimensions. Dimensional map in an anomaly is quite ingenious. Well done, Gary. Than ever. Concentrated ball of boosted gravity. Amazing. Gets a hold of the dimensional map, he could spread his terror wherever he pleased. He could take over everything. This may be it. The final puzzle. The knowledge is tickling the back of my mind. Just the spark I needed. Where Ratchet would tell himself to take a deep breath. I must keep in mind that I have gotten this far, and statistically speaking, I am just as likely to succeed now. A great deal since arriving in this dimension. I will continue to do so. This anomaly will not stop me. I will do this. Emperor again, no matter what. But he will not catch us by surprise this time. And we are about to get the dimensional map. Oh, things are finally going our way. Ratchet, I
did it! Hooray!
Now hand it here so I don't have to send your friend's head to Torrin 4.
Don't worry! I'll be hosting a viewing party of my victories in Zorro
Prison! Come on, Kit! We gotta...
Run.
Run? This is our last chance to stop him!
Sorry.
What are you doing here?